And this 21-year-old is back in the semi-finals. She had 5 semi-final trips last year. She's got one booked in already in 2023. Annalena Pinter has had joy at this tournament before. A 2014 semi-finalist, a 2015 finalist. But the quarters is where she departs on this occasion. Played so well. But as the match grew longer, Potapova grew stronger. And we can get her thoughts now on victory courtside.
Congratulations, what a match, what a comeback. You're down 6-2, it's 4-all, and then it seems like in a car, you know, you take that next gear and you lifted the level of tennis, unbelievable. How was it for you?
It was very tough. I mean, she's a very dangerous player. She even here in the quali, and she beat some good players before. I knew it's gonna be tough. I knew I had to stay focused, and I'm happy with my result today.
I also felt like that you started to be a little bit more patient in the rallies. Are you a patient person generally or not really?
Yeah, I think the most thing that I hate is just wait, you know. I can't wait for anything, and sometimes I'm being really impatient and it's playing a bad joke on me, but I know it, that's a good thing. So sometimes I just gotta tell myself, okay, just hold on, just wait, and just play the rally, and it helps.
Well, you've done extremely well today. You reached the semifinals now here at the Upper Austria Ladies Linz. What does that mean to you? I think it's the first one this year, isn't it?
Yeah, it's the first one this year. It was important to win, because now I'm in top 40, I guess, for the first time in my career, and it meant a lot, and I'm speechless now.
Well, enjoy this victory. We'll see you back tomorrow for the semis. Thanks so much.
Thank you very much, guys, for coming. Thank you.
A very happy Potapova.
Oh, yes, kids.
He played nearly 3 hours in round 2, but still had the energy and the legs.